Can you see the screen now? Hello? Okay. So, in the last class, we already discussed about some formats of business letters, such as inquiry letter, right? Complaint letter, how to write inquiry letter, how to write complaint letter. Now today we will focus on the on how to write an order letter, right? Now before we move on to the order letter format, let me give a very quick recap of how to write inquiry letter and how to write complaint letter. Okay, now in the inquiry letter, I already told you that the first thing you should keep in mind that there are certain points like sender address, to whom you are sending that letter, sender's address means the address of who is sending the letter. If you are sending, then you have to give your address because you are the sender, you are sending. Okay, then receiver's address, you have to give the address of that person who is going to receive that letter. Okay, then other important criteria as well, like date, complimentary clause, salutation, enclosure if necessary in some of the letters. Like in complaint letter, enclosure is necessary, but in other letters, enclosure may not be necessary. So this is about the format of inquiry letter. Now next point is, we already came to know what is the format of inquiry letter. Now but the main important issue is that what to write in the body of inquiry letter. In the body of the inquiry letter, you will write that 2 points. Okay, number one, that is the price list. You are writing an inquiry letter to someone or some company, then definitely you are going to make some inquiry about some products. Okay, and if you are going to make some inquiry of the products, so that means that you are going to purchase them. That's why before you purchase, you are trying to inquire about the details. So you will ask for the details, and for the details, what is needed is that the price list and the catalog. Price list and catalog of the products. This is what you must write in the body of the letter. And you have to write as per the demand of the question, according to the question which will be given to you if inquiry letter comes. Now, in other letter, like complaint letter involves most of the points that I already told to you, that there will be sender address, there will be receiver address, there will be date, there will be salutation, and there will be complimentary clause as well. But and there will be one more element in the technical aspects, that is the enclosure. I will tell you why. You already know why it is important in the complaint letter, but I will tell you. Before that, let me tell you again what you write in the body of the complaint letter, right? Suppose, as I told you in the last class, that suppose you purchased a refrigerator before 5 days and it works well for 4 days, and suddenly it stopped working properly. Maybe there are some cooling temperature problem, maybe there are some other problems, maybe there are some problems in the wire, maybe some electrical problems, defects may happen. Okay, so there can be many problems. So for that, definitely you are going to complain against this kind of defective product. So that's why we need to write complaint letter. So for that, you will write in the body, you have to write that I have purchased this refrigerator from so and so shop on so and so date, on so and so day, and the details of the refrigerator is this color, size, weight, barcode, configurations. Okay, all the details you will give. Then you will ask for the replacement or of refund. Basically, replacement is asked in the exam most of the times. That write a letter complaining about the product that you have purchased and add your request for replacement with a new product. यही बोला जाता है बार बार. Okay, so you will write that I request you to make a replacement of this defective product with a new fresh piece, and I hope our business relationship will continue in the future as well. Full stop. Thank you. So this is how you should write in the body of the complaint letter, right? And in the technical aspects, at last, at the bottom of the page, from in the left side, in complete block format, I will tell today what is a modified block style and what is complete block style. Before that, in the technical aspects of the complaint letter, you will write the enclosure, okay, where you have to attach the bill of that product which becomes unknowingly defective. So this is all about complaint letter. Okay, now in the order letter, as you can see in the screen, that in the order letter the most of the points are same. It will remain, all of them will remain same, but some important extra elements are needed to be enlisted. These are very, very important points which only works in order letter. So in the order letter, at the top you will write the name of your company, name of the sender's company. Okay, if you are writing an order letter, so you will write the name of your company at the top. So for example, I have written Star Publishers. That means that the sender's company name is Star Publishers. Okay, ye confuse nahi hona hai. Never get confused between the address of sender's address and receiver's address. सेंडर मतलब जो भेज रहा है, रिसीवर मतलब जो रिसीव करने वाला है. तो सेंडर इज यू हु इज राइटिंग दैट लेटर. सो डेफिनेटली द नेम ऑफ द कंपनी वुड बी द सेंडर्स. नाउ आफ्टर राइटिंग द नेम ऑफ द कंपनी एट द फ्रंट इन द टॉप ऑफ द पेज, फॉर एग्जाम्पल स्टार पब्लिशर्स, देन you will come to the left side and then you will write the date. You should not write sender's address at the first place. In the order letter, this is very important, in the order letter you have to write, you have to mention the date at the first place. After mentioning the date, you will come below of the date and then you will write the address of the sender, and this date would be the date of sending the letter. Jis din letter hum bhej rahe hain usi din, us din ka date hame mention karna hai. Okay, aur date kaise mention karna hai, jaise August 10 comma 2020, like this you should write the date. This is the standard format of mentioning the date, August 10 comma 2020. That's all. We will write the date, okay, of sending the letter. Then you will write the sender's address. If you are writing, so you will give your address. Okay. Next is salutation. Salutation, in the salutation, you will write, you know, esteemed sir, dear sir, respected sir. Then in the body, you can see that there is a table of three columns with two points actually. So this is just for an example, like there can be items, there can be quantity, and there can be catalog number. So suppose you are working in a company, okay, and your boss has ordered you, told you to write an order letter, and he told you that you have to make these order and arrange that order in a particular table and attach that table in the order letter, and you have to send this order, write and send the order letter. So you have to give the name of the items, you have to give the quantity of the items, and you have to give the catalog number. Okay, so in the items section you will write the names, in the quantity section you will give the numbers, how many products of that, how many do you want, and catalog number. If catalog number is given in the question, well and good. If not given, then you can create in your own way, the way catalog, it should look like a catalog, like CAFG/12/2020. Suppose this is how catalog number looks like. Then you will write the receiver's address, and you will write the complimentary clause that thanking you. And in the receiver's address, you will give the receiver of the, you will give the address of the receiver. You have to give the address of that person who is going to receive that letter. Okay. So this is the very idea of order letter. Now, if you have any question, you can ask me. Right. This is the very idea of order letter. ऑर्डर लेटर में सैल्यूटेशन का यूज हम सुमंत शुक्ला ने क्वेश्चन किया है कि सर ऑर्डर लेटर में सैल्यूटेशन का यूज करते हैं, ऑर्डर तो हम अपने से जूनियर को देते हैं. नहीं, यहाँ पे ये ऑर्डर और ऑर्डर लेटर में अंतर होता है. ठीक है, ऑर्डर तो ऑब्वियसली तुम सही बोल रहे हो कि सीनियर जूनियर को करता है, लेकिन ऑर्डर लेटर कर जब तुम ये, इसका सेंस अलग है. इसका सेंस क्या है? इसका सेंस है कि तुम एक कंपनी में काम कर रहे हो, तुम्हारे कंपनी में बहुत सारा, मान लो मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग का प्रैक्टिकल इक्विपमेंट्स चाहिए, तो तुम ऑर्डर करोगे, ऑर्डर लेटर भेजोगे किसी जगह, किसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में, किसी सेंटर में, तो वो चाहिए, सारा सामान चाहिए, तो तुम ऑर्डर भेज रहे हो ना, ताकि जैसे बोलते हैं ना, ऑर्डर दे दिया हूँ एंड सामान मिलना बाकी है. सो दिस इज हाउ ऑर्डर लेटर इज अंडरस्टूड. ओके, यू विल गिव द डिटेल्स ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट यू वांट टू परचेज, एंड एट ए सर्टेन टाइम इट विल कम. द वे, अगर फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल वी कैन कंसिडर इट, लाइक सपोज वी सिट इन अ रेस्टोरेंट एंड वी ऑर्डर सम फूड्स, एंड आफ्टर सम टाइम दे प्रोवाइड दैट, प्रोवाइड अवर ऑर्डर. ओके, सो इन दैट केस दिस इज हाउ ऑर्डर इज अंडरस्टूड, नॉट द वे सीनियर इज गिविंग टू अ जूनियर. That is not the way order letter is understood. You are writing a letter to, you are placing an order actually. Okay, this is not giving an order. Rather, you are placing an order. जैसे हम बुक खरीदते हैं, we place order. Okay, so that is a kind of order letter. It has different formats. In Amazon, in online shopping sites, we have to give different kind of or placing order, where you have to give the details, your address, your name, your contact details and all. Their format, they have their own specific format in the Amazon order format, and we have a business format which is we are doing actually. Okay, so now if you still have any doubts, then you can ask me. Rohan, any doubts?